Today we're going to try something new, a guided meditation. Now, we can do this two ways. One, if you're working on something, studying, whatever, you can open the pod and let the energy flow out with no commitment to listening to anything that I'm saying. I'm just here to keep you company. The second way is to open the pod and step into it. Lay down and let the pod do a full body scan and work on healing you. Please don't listen to this meditation while operating heavy machinery or doing anything of that nature, because if you're choosing to step into the pod, we're going to need to focus with intention. It would be best if you listen to this guided meditation with headphones. If they're wireless, put your phone as far away as possible. And if you're attached to the wire, again, still put your phone as far away as possible. If you're listening from your phone, again, as far away as possible while still being able to listen clearly. The reason for this is because our phones generate frequencies and energy and vibrations that aren't necessarily great for us. It's important that we take breaks away from our phones, and this is a perfect chance to reconnect and center ourselves. So, if you're just opening the pod, I'd like you to take a second, to take a deep breath in, and a deep breath out. Breath in and a deep breath out. Now imagine a giant, lush green pod that your whole body could fit inside comfortably. And just open it up and let the energy flow out as you continue to do whatever you're doing. If you're entering the pod, I'd like you to find somewhere super comfortable and lie down. Put your hands to your sides, or on your tummy, or on your chest, or whatever is most comfortable for you. It's okay if you need to readjust at any time. Take a moment to wiggle around and get comfortable. Now that you've gotten comfy in the pod, it's time to close your eyes. We're going to focus on breathing. Take a deep breath in through your nose and hold it and breathe out. Take another deep breath in, and this time you're going to hold it. And when it feels like you're ready to breathe out, I want you to take two more sips of air. Now breathe out. Listen to the air flowing in and out. Maybe you can hear your heartbeat. A reminder that you are very much alive and here, now. Now what I want you to do is stretch your body out as far as you can reach. Your toes, your fingers, everything. Stretch and flex your muscles as hard as you can. And hold it. Squishing your hands into fists and curling your toes. Stretch and flex and feel free to move however you need to. Hold it and relax. Take a deep breath and notice any sensations, warmth or tingling in your fingertips or toes, and wiggle your toes and your fingers. Releasing any stress that you may have been holding there. Now relax again. I want you to bring your attention to your head, your jaw specifically. You'd be surprised how much stress and tension we carry there. It's gonna look a little silly, but you're safe in your pod. I want you to open your mouth and stick out your tongue and stretch it. Feel the stretch in your cheeks, in your face, in your jaw, your neck, your mouth. Stretch it out and then relax. Again, notice any sensations, tingles, warmth, discomfort. Be aware of all the tiny muscles in your face. Try to relax them. Your eyebrows, your eyelids, your ears. Focus on your ears. Are they tense? Try to relax them. Your jaw, your neck, relax. Your shoulders, your arms, your hands, your fingers, your hips, thighs, knees, calves, ankles, toes. Relax. Now visualize the vibrant green walls of the pod around you as the light shines through, absorbing the light and using its energy to heal you. You are safe here and you're being restored. Noticing thoughts coming and going, but observing them as if they're clouds in the sky. They come and they go. Some drift by quickly, some take their time, but as they come, they always go. It's starting to rain. The raindrops are gently dancing on the exterior of your pod. As the pod cleanses you, the rain cleanses the pod. You have no obligation, no need to do anything but rest and relax. Focus on breathing deeply in and out. Now just enjoy the sound of the rain and the feeling of tranquility as Mother Nature plays her music for you. If you would like, now is the time to roll over onto your side. You can curl up like a tiny bean in your pod, like a baby in the womb. Whatever feels best for you is best for you. Notice your breathing. Notice how it flows with the rhythm of the rain. You are effortlessly connected to all the wonders of the universe. All you have to do is breathe.